Hi guys, and welcome to the Matty and the Tommy show. It's going to need to get used to that new way, but our plan is on making videos in places like this where buddy can't be allowed. Example, today we're at the Rulini farm park, but buddy will hopefully still be in some future videos. We're at the Rulini farm park and let's have some fun. Also guys, thank you for all the support on the holiday series, but now we're back to home month. Okay guys, so this copyright music. Okay guys, so like Spleffy's farm park, it's like Spleffy's farm park, you can say, but just a little bit different. Let's start with the bungee jumping.
How does it feel, Tommy? How does it feel?
Good! Let's move on to the next ride. Look at the view. Sadly, I forgot to charge the GoPro and only 20% battery left. There's a bowling, like mini games, and here's a slide. But let's go and do the big trampoline. But let's pass through here. Baby, rock bar. Please. Oh, it's hard holding the GoPro and concentrating at the same time. And oh my god. Sorry, YouTube. Sorry, I'm listening to copyright music. But that's the way it is right here. Let's enjoy every second of the experience. The slide. Which one do I go? Editor, even though I'm the editor. Which slide do I go? 1, 2, 3. Pick a number down here. Number one. Okay. So this is the first slide. Oh, now. Can I manage to climb with the GoPro? Okay. Getting closer. I actually don't even need my hands. Okay, I'm on top. Let's. There you go. Let's go down. Olé! Okay, guys, so now I'm gonna go on the other trampoline. And now I'm gonna go on all the trampolines because I want to record me on the trampoline. When we get to the carousel and stuff, we're gonna be recording with the phone because the GoPro is gonna be out of charge. I can only see 17% left. Okay guys, so new challenge. I need to be like Tommy. Get up there without going from there. Let's see. 3, 2, 1. I took the GoPro, so this is gonna be hard. Okay. Hey, say hi, Tommy. Slide. 3, 2, 1. Let's go to the other trampoline. Oh, camera's up. Okay, let's hit in the bounce pass. There's a slide, right? Tommy, show the guys. Where is the slide? Harold? Where's the slide? Show them. Let's go. Guys, I'm bored, so I'm just gonna jump and we're gonna be here. Okay, Tommy, you look like a shadow. We're magically up here. Go! Now my turn. Oh, I'm coming for you. Okay, so now we're on the carousel. Still with the GoPro, 15% left.
I got to be one of them.
But I'm high. Let's go. Then I go wrong side. Okay, Tommy.
Yeah!
Okay, guys. So not lots of time on each ride. So on to the next side. Just a little bit of view. On to the next one. We're now inside the train.
I'm the passenger.
I'm the driver. This isn't a real button. A little bit more of an experience.
Stay tuned for the last one.
Yeah, the last one's gonna be a race, a go-kart.
Remember, I beat
him. He trashed me, but today, last time it was like we raced in Monaco. Today we're gonna be racing in Italy, where it's much easier to overtake. So, looking forward to that. Let's move on. So, only like 3 rides left before we go on to the world. Okay guys, so time isn't on our side right now and we can do some of the rides. This is one of them. There's the playground there, trampoline, let's move on to the next one, because now the go-kart, the final thing. Stay tuned till the end. There's a plane, an abandoned plane that was turned into a tourist attraction, and a gondola. And there's the games and another playground, but and there's another carousel, but the green one, look at the gondola. But now, who will win the world championship? Is it going to be Max Verstappen or Charles Leclerc? Find out.
Unfortunately, and the other go-kart isn't working, so we're going to do a lap, 2 laps to see who's going to be quickest. I'm going to start my 2 laps now. 3, 2, 1, go!
Three laps, Matt, 3 laps. Compli, compli, ohra, lap ohra.
Three laps in 1 minute 20.
It doesn't count.
Okay, Tom, so the time to beat is 1:23.
Go.
Ready, steady, go.
3 laps, Thomas. Isa, quick, quick.
How slow? Why is it slow? Oh. Actually, I think I have a standard chance. Now he's going fast. Okay. He's doing lots of mistakes. Oh, very slow first one. First one out of 3, and it's a 4-1.
17.
First one, 1-3. And it's a 4-1 second down. And good cornering speed, but he does a little bit of a miss. And as he goes round, he finds the
turn. Yeah, hello. Hey, Thomas, go,
final
Thomas.
Lap, a 1:104.
Go, Thomas. 20 seconds, Thomas. Go, Thomas. Go.
Only 20 seconds left.
He's a Thomas.
Okay, look, give the time.
13. Hey, Thomas, 10 seconds.
No, yes, he's done a mess.
6, 5, 4, 3.
He came here.
I won
by a couple of seconds.
Good, Thomas.
Thank you for watching. At 1:23.
134. Thank you for watching, like and subscribe. That was a very fun experience, right? I want to come again because there are also some water games. See you on the next video. Bye bye.